The New Zealand Centenary Exhibition flourishes at Wellington and was visited by the Governor Lord Galway, who took a party with him on a tour of the exhibition. First they had a ride through the grounds, and then, just like ordinary people, had a go on the switchback railway.